And now, a public service announcement from the Lesser of Two Equals.
Hi, I'm Chris.
And I'm JJ.
We're from the web series The Lesser of Two Equals. Perhaps you've heard of us? Either way, we're here to deliver a special court-ordered public service announcement. Apparently, someone didn't know you had to wear pants when meeting an elected official. Anyway, we're here to talk to you tonight about a very important topic, addiction.
It's estimated that 95% of Americans have either an addiction to drugs or alcohol. The remaining 20% are addicted to both.
If a loved one is struggling with addiction, you can help. You don't have to sit idly by.
The first step is sit idly by. When you confront an addict, the last thing you should do is try to reason with them. You'll only drive them away.
They especially hate it when you tell them how much you love and care about them. It will only cause them to become conflicted and confused.
That's right, Chris. The best thing to do is to leave them alone. Get all of their friends in on it as well. We call these reverse interventions. Don't take the patient's phone calls, lock them out of your house, don't let them communicate with anyone. Make them feel completely alone and hopeless.
Will this make them depressed? You bet your sweet patootie it will. They'll probably end up using again. Which brings us to our next, and possibly final point.
The patient will probably consume so much chocolate milk, or whatever they struggle with, that they'll satiate their appetite for it.
And at that point, they'll have hit bottom and reached the lowest point in their lives.
It's then, and only then, that they'll look around and say, "Hey, these drugs haven't made me feel any better. In fact, they're probably the reason why I'm in the position I am."
And then, theoretically, your loved one will immediately and without question change his or her entire life around.
Which will mean that we have done our jobs and made a difference in the world.
So thanks for watching. Have a great night, and remember, moderation is key.
And we're clear.
Hey, why is the red light still on?
You're still recording? You said it was off.
No, don't worry about it. At least we're not live.
Oh, so we can do whatever we want now and it doesn't matter. No one will ever see it.
Exactly.
I just don't like white people. Sorry.
And I used to be a little girl.
Open Gangnam Style!
You're gonna remember to edit this out, right?
Of course. Oh my god, please, idiot, we'll leave this in.